We just got done hiking. Two different trails. This one is Bear Lake. It's beautiful. It's an easy loop, maybe 3/4 of a mile. The grade, 4% at most. Super simple and beautiful. Take a look behind me and you can see just how gorgeous this is, because you can see the Rocky Mountains in the background. I mean, it's just gorgeous. Even walking around it, there was still quite a bit of snow. And it's really odd because the temperature here in late June was getting up in the, you know, close to 90. But the thing that I wanted to explain is that when we were done with this, I was kind of disappointed because it was easy. And I was like, that's all? That's it? I want to do something more. So then we came over to the sign that shows all of these different trails, right? There's, you know, all these different lakes. There's a waterfall. Some of them are a half mile one way. Some are a mile. Some are 2 miles. I wasn't up for 2 miles, but I saw, oh, Nymph Lake, half mile. I could do that, right? So we start walking. And we're walking. And the grade is probably, I don't know, 10%. Nowhere on the sign does it say that the grade is 10%. So I was a little disappointed when I got to the top and we saw the lake, and I am totally winded and I'm looking at my watch and my heart rate is 156. I'm like, what the heck? But it would have been nice if on the sign it said low, easy, moderate, beginners. You know, I mean, I'm not afraid of hiking, but I got a little winded. So I'll show you the sign. Here. Let's see. Here's the sign. See? Here's the sign. There's the sign. Does it say anywhere on there that there's a grade of like 10%? No, it does not. So just saying. It would have been nice to know. My family has abandoned me. They think I'm nuts. So we are done hiking for the day. But again, it was still totally worth it. It was a beautiful day. Got my hiking stick. And tomorrow we will explore more. So we'll see you then. Bye.